Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Since Day One. Before we get into this video about NBA Youngboy, Jania Michelle, as well as NBA Youngboy's baby mama, KL Marie, as well as NBA Youngboy's side chick, Arabian.
And last but not least, Money Yaya. Before we get into the video, go ahead and like the video, comment down below, and if you are new, smash that subscribe button to take flight with us.
Fake love, I don't need it, you can keep it, that's a fact. I had to make up my mind. I took that weight off my shoulders.
I done been devil. So you guys, it's finally come out that KL Marie may be for real having a girl. I know that I have been speculating for the past few months, but I've really just been talking, y'all. And it's really come out that KL Marie may really be having a girl, and it's crazy. Everyone thought that Jania was going to be the one to have his girl, but instead she had baby Casey KK. Everyone has been speculating that Kay has been pregnant since Kay got kicked out. But yesterday Kay posted on her Twitter that it was a big day.
And then after that, you guys, she posted, y'all are gonna hate me. And then she posted a pink heart emoji. And this is what got everyone excited, thinking that she was verifying the fact that she was having a girl. And then after Kay posted that heart, Nia, who is NBA Youngboy's son's Tay Tay's mom, posted, finally. And then she posted the exact pink heart that KL Marie posted on her Twitter and said, congrats, no hate over here.
And then Nia went on to say, let me mind my business before y'all flip the ish. And then Nia said, I said what I said, and there was nothing wrong with that, with what I said. So y'all can all get y'all negative selves out my DMs. And then Nia said, and y'all think I care who don't like my messy self, even though nothing I said was messy. All I was doing was congratulating, and y'all making it a big deal. Wow.
And then someone posted on KL Marie's Twitter and said, you can't just blame them. You know what you're doing. You say stuff to get a rise out of his fans and then have the nerve to get upset when you get the reaction you were looking for. What happened to you not doing the internet? And then Kay responds, I don't say anything to get a rise out of anyone, nor do I owe anybody answers. Y'all been tripping since I tweeted an emoji, like, huh? And someone said, what was the pink heart for? And Kay says, it was just an emoji, the same one I've been using. Y'all just weird. And then Kay said, I said y'all gonna hate me because I ain't get all my orders out, by the way.
But y'all know Kay be trolling, so who knows with her these days.
Speaking of KL Marie and NBA Youngboy having girls around this piece, a couple of years ago, NBA Youngboy had posted in his Instagram story that his daughter's name was going to be Kind Alice Galden. Correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't his grandmother's name Alice? Well, moving on, you guys, there was an article at Hip Hop Wire that was posted about NBA Youngboy and Kevin Gates. An NBA Youngboy track called F Breadwinners has been floating around YouTube this week. As is often the case with Youngboy, it's hard to tell if it's official or when it was released. But a lot of folks seem to think that it's a Kevin Gates diss. Youngboy raps in the song and says, I went and got Allah, but on my arm, I don't know no Gates. Of course, Youngboy does know Kevin Gates. NBA Youngboy dropped a 4-track EP with his Baton Rouge OG last year, and Gates has a tattoo of NBA Youngboy on him. If this is a diss, and it's unclear, it could be because of Gates' relationship with Fredo Bang, who's been beefing with NBA Youngboy for a minute now. Y'all leave y'all thoughts and opinions down below, and let me know what y'all think about this situation.
And then I'm gonna let y'all listen to this next clip of the song, F Breadwinners.
See this bitch and I bet I can make a place rock.
How the fuck a nigga take something from me when a safe block?
Bitch, I caught a nigga license like a break box. Living like a Muslim, I can't stop, I'm an evil ape.
Well, on to the next subject, you guys. We're not gonna exclude Arabian because we know she's porting to NBA Youngboy too. Well, Arabian went on her Twitter, you guys, and basically posted the fact that she been around NBA Youngboy and she don't want y'all to keep getting them facts twisted up. Ever since KL Marie had came out with this little post and delete on her Instagram, y'all, basically trying to let us all know that she was with NBA Youngboy on Thanksgiving, which in turn made Arabian put this on her Twitter, y'all. And I'm guessing one of the YB Shay pages or something, y'all, went and found a cum spot on the couch. Y'all know Arabian don't just troll anybody, so maybe she knows something about Kay we don't. What if Arabian knows that KL Marie really isn't pregnant? Maybe KL Marie is faking it, and that's why Arabian is trolling her. I mean, what do you guys think? Leave your thoughts and opinions down below and let me know how y'all feel. Ever since KL Marie had come out and let us know that she had got a new phone and basically released this picture with her belly poking, people automatically started assuming that KL Marie was pregnant because she just looked a lot different from what she used to. And then KL Marie released this picture, y'all, and people could really tell she had something in her stomach. Or was she trolling again? I don't really know, y'all, because y'all know that these little girls these days be out here going wild for NBA Youngboy. It's like they do anything to keep his attention just so that they will not get replaced. And the funny thing is, y'all, they always end up getting replaced. And so it's like, what was all that hard work for? I would just be so totally disappointed if it turns out that KL Marie really was not pregnant and she just been trolling us this whole time. I mean, that would just be the ultimate act of desperation, don't y'all think? But hopefully she is pregnant with his baby girl, kind Alice Golden. Maybe sooner than later, Arabian will let us know what's really tea. Speaking of tea, Arabian got on her Twitter and posted, "I can continue, but this is enough." And saying in other words that Kentrell got to cussing her out when she said that she was going to leave and not talk to him anymore. And then she posted screenshots in between the both of them, allegedly. And then Arabian posted this on her Twitter as well and said, "Well, look at that. I love this song." I told y'all, Arabian be lurking and trolling. Because yeah, the song might have been fire. But it was really the couch in the walls she wanted you to listen to. Well, Arabian just wanted KL Marie to know that she's been on that same exact couch and seen those same exact walls. KL Marie be putting all her faith in YB. Someone said, "There go the cum couch." Arabian, yes. Arabian didn't stop there, y'all. She said, "When they booked Dej's flight, I got mad and said, book my flight so I can go home." And Kentrell gonna say, "You stupid AF, them H's is gonna go to the back. Oh God, these people think they special." And then Arabian said, "I knew Yaya was there. I seen her on the camera and he gonna try to lie, then say he was gonna cut the camera off. And then ask me if I wanted to fight him." On to the next subject, you guys. Janelle Michelle posted this on her social media, and it basically was a picture of her dancing to a Christmas song. The caption read, "All I want for Christmas is D." I've recently learned that Janelle is still dating the basketball player DeJounte Murray and not Little Meech. Well, on to the next topic, you guys. Allegedly, NBA Youngboy may have an album or a single coming out called Dirty Ayana. If you guys do not know who Ayana is Money Yaya's real name, Ayana Mayweather. However, a lot of people feel like that this song may not be a good thing, seeing as associates of NBA Youngboy posted on social media last week a portrait that was painted of Money Yaya and NBA Youngboy. They are basically lighting this portrait on fire, you guys, and people think that this may have something to do with the music video. Although, I think that this has something to do with that time that we seen YB and Money Yaya on live together and they were listening to a song that they had made. I honestly feel like that all this promotion about NBA Youngboy naming his song or single or album Dirty Ayana.
I've been cooling in Nevada, keep it real, love.
I've been with the shit, you know I'm a song, what it's about.
We gon' bring them colors out, bro, them step on all of y'all.
Rich, drown, let it hit, I was bouncing like it's basketball.
I see these hoes talking shit, I don't wanna talk.
That's what some dirty, check out
I don't know. Y'all leave y'all thoughts and opinions down below and let me know what y'all think it is, because y'all the ones who be knowing the truth. And before we get out of here, you guys, someone posted on KL Marie's Twitter and said that she likes clout of everyone thinking she's pregnant with YB's kids. Stop feeling sorry. If she was, she would say yes. And if she wasn't, she would say no.
She is a clout B. KL Marie subtweeted and said, I don't owe y'all ish in real life.
So long, sleeping from sofa to sofa. Now I'ma step on these little bitty bitches. Hit some brand new Gucci loafers.
Some Gucci walking on.
I got tired of eating Big Mama's chicken. Now it's business when I want.
Thanks for watching, you guys, and I'll see you in the next video.